Close your eyes and get comfortable. It's time to breathe deeply and relax completely. Breathe deeply and relax completely, allowing a quietness of spirit to come in. Feel the blood flowing through your arms and legs, through your body and mind. Relaxing, relaxing, relaxing. Take a deep breath. Hold it as long as you comfortably can. And then let it out slowly through slightly parted lips. And when the breath is all the way out, contract your stomach muscles and push it even further out and further out. And then repeat this process of breathing deeply and relaxing completely. And if any outside thoughts should come into your mind, simply brush them aside and return your concentration to the sound of my voice and breathing deeply and relaxing completely. Breathing deeply and relaxing completely. And now use your imagination and feel your body relaxing one part at a time in response to my words. Play the role, play the part, and mentally relay the relaxing suggestions into that part of your body and feel them take effect. Feel your body relaxing, relaxing. Relaxing. And the relaxing sensations are now coming into the toes of both of your feet at the same time, moving right on down into your arches, into your heels, and on up into your ankles. Completely relaxed, completely relaxed. And these soothing sensations are now moving on up your legs to your knees, relaxing all the muscles as it goes. And on up your legs to your thighs and to your hips, just completely relaxing. And your full attention is on the sound of my voice. As the relaxing sensations move into the fingers of both of your hands, relaxing your hands, and it now moves on up into your forearms, relaxing your forearms, and on up into your upper arms, relaxing your upper arms. And your fingers and hands and forearms and upper arms are now just completely relaxed as the soothing sensations move on down into the base of your spine. And then begin to move slowly up your spine, up your spine. Up your spine and into the back of your neck and shoulder muscles. And the back of your neck and shoulder muscles are now loose and limp, loose and limp, just completely relaxed. The relaxing sensations now move on up the back of your neck and into your scalp. Relaxing your scalp. Feel your scalp relaxing. and feel the relaxing sensations flow down into your facial muscles, relaxing your facial muscles, just completely relaxing your facial muscles. Allow a little space between your teeth and your jaw is relaxed. And your entire body is now relaxed all over in every way. All tension is gone from your body and mind. All tension is gone from your body and mind. And in just a moment, we're going to begin to open and charge your aura by drawing a beam of iridescent white light down from above and directing the light through your chakra energy centers. So now imagine this light. Create it with the unlimited power of your mind. A thin beam of shimmering white God light coming down from above and entering your crown chakra of spirituality on the top of your head. This is the universal light of life energy, and you feel it stimulating your crown chakra, which is purple in color. Visualize a swirling vortex of purple as the light opens, balances, and charges the chakra. Opening, balancing, charging. And the light is now moving on down into your brow chakra, located in the center of your forehead. Your third eye brow chakra is to be visualized as a swirling blue-violet vortex of energy. This chakra is the seat of your mind, representing thought and the ability to manifest reality. Sense the opening, balancing, and charging that's taking place. Opening, balancing, charging. And the light is now moving on down into your throat chakra, which is to be visualized as a swirling silvery blue vortex of energy. This chakra is the carrier wave of the basic elements and the sense of sound and voice. Sense the opening, balancing, and charging that's taking place. Opening, balancing, charging. And the light is now moving on down into your heart chakra, which is to be visualized as a swirling golden vortex of energy. This chakra represents the qualities of air in your personality and the physical sense of touch. Perceive the opening, balancing, and charging that's taking place. Opening, balancing, charging. And the light is now moving on down into your solar plexus chakra, located at the level of your navel. This chakra is to be visualized as a swirling vortex of energy, several shades of red in color. It represents the characteristic of fire in your personality, plus the sense of sight and the assimilation of food. Sense the opening, balancing, and charging that's taking place. Opening, balancing, charging. And the light is now moving on down.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.